Okay, let's try this again. New angle this time.